Chris.
Helwyn. Mr. Wenby's week of hell ended at 11:30 this morning when his resignation was accepted by the Prime Minister. He then walked out of his office for the last time and left Westminster by car to meet family and constituents at his house in Gloucestershire, where he hopes to spend more time cultivating his hobbies. He is a keen cook and is also fond of collecting stamps.